Thousands of rock hoppers make this journey each day, and the headland has attracted an unwelcome visitor. A huge male sea lion, 100 times their size. Tossed around, the tiny birds do their best to avoid him. Each attack is a loss that will affect a whole family. One creature is determined not to miss his chance. Patagonia's male wandering tarantulas are searching for love. This male spent 4 years reaching maturity, and in 2 months, he'll be dead. He's in a serious hurry. He'll barely eat or sleep. This is what he's looking for. Silken threads left by a female, impregnated with her pheromones. Chemical love letters advertising her availability. They lead him to her lair. She can live for 30 years. She's seen many suitors in the past. He taps a seductive rhythm to tempt her out. She replies. For him, this is a very dangerous liaison. He eyes her up. If he's not her type, she'll eat him. This male has a talent for seduction. He tenderly strokes her body. She relaxes, opening her fangs, allowing him to move closer. Carefully delivers his packet of sperm. During mating, The female falls into a trance-like state. She stays like this for several minutes. He has to make a quick getaway before it wears off. For tarantulas, lingering goodbyes are generally fatal. With the ariscos subdued, the gauchos make the day-long trek back to the main ranch, where taming can begin. From the wild herd, they have chosen just three. Today, the focus intensifies. Yutito will face one arisco, alone.
Desde chico me gustaron los caballos y me gustó la parte de domar, digamos, de poder convertir un caballo de arisco a manso.
Each gaucho has his own style of taming.
Lo que tenés que lograr es captar la atención del potro. Entonces lo que haces es asustarlo hasta que se dé cuenta que si te mira vos estás quieto y tranquilo, y si él está mirando para otro lado, hay algo que lo asusta.
The mare has to decide whether to trust Vitito. He watches her ears, her nostrils. Patiently, he works his magic.
Es una concentración entre él, entre los dos, ¿viste?
La satisfacción más grande que me da es poder andar o montar un caballo que lo domé yo.
In just 3 hours, this mare has gone from wild to tame as she begins a new life with the gauchos. The aerated water of the falls creates prized feeding grounds. But the currents are fierce. These 35-gram fluff balls must learn fast or face being swept away. Mum leads them down the side of the falls. Mum and Dad gather their chicks, and they're off. The duckling's downy feathers trap air like a life jacket as they bob across the surface. That's a good start. Swept away. Mum and Dad look frantically for their missing duckling. In the chaos, they have to make a difficult choice. Risk everything for a rescue, or keep their other chick safe. Final current to the rock. Mum makes a break for it. One lone chick struggles through, swiftly followed by Dad. The rock is a refuge, but the insects they eat live underwater, so this duckling has to go in again. Luckily, the island gives shelter from the full force of the torrents. Now its downy feathers make it too buoyant to dive. So in the shallows, it grips the riverbed with its tiny feet and drives its head underwater. Today, these parents have led their duckling through its toughest rite of passage. The male's entire harem is now at stake. One bachelor makes his move. The female spits her disapproval. The male leaps into action. Using razor-sharp teeth, he aims for his challenger's testicles, an emasculating bite. Necks are protected by specially thickened skin. These fights have no rules. The battles are exhausting. Thank you. is driven off. His masculinity intact, the male enjoys the rewards whilst he can.